are about to see a story of murder, greed, corruption, violence, exploitation, adultery, and treachery. All of those things we all, both near and dear to our hearts. Thank you.